Assalamu alaikum dear students, this is Sir Babar Mar from the Spark School and College, Sachal campus. Dear students, today we are going to discuss about the SMART scheme from first monthly assessment. Most of the topics are present in your first chapter. We will discuss about those topics that belong to your SMART scheme. So dear students, first topic is that what is the measurement? What is the measurement? Measurement is the comparison of unknown and unknown quantity with a known fixed quantity of the same kind of material is called measurement. When you go to another places on a regular basis, we are using the measurement. Like when we use the time, we want to see the time. This time we use to measure the time in a second. So different types of instruments are discovered by the scientist to measure the different objects. So like that, the first one is the length. Length is the distance between two points is called the length. Like that, what is the length of this pen? So this time we use to measure the meter rule. And the meter rule, the measuring unit of this object, this length is that meter. It means small m. We can show with the help of small m. So dear students, the second is this. So what is the volume? Volume is the space occupied by a substance. It's called volume. When we use the different substance in the form of the liquid, this time we can say that this is the volume. And we use to measure in cylinders to measure the volume. This time we use the unit that is a liter. That's a liter. So dear student, next is that vernier caliper. This is like in this instrument we use the length, but we don't use to measure the length like that, the room and the wall, door. This time we use to measure the length of an spherical body. The spherical body, the vernier caliper has the two jaws to hold the substance in between two jaws. This time we can use to vernier calipers to measure the length of the spherical body. So dear student, in the last is the mass. What is the mass? Mass is the amount of matter that is present in the body, that present in an object, in any substance, that is also known as the mass. Mass is measured in kilogram. The unit of the mass is that kilogram, and the instrument that is used to measure the mass, that's also known as the balance. So dear students, today we have discussed about the different instrument, different units, and the measurement. So dear students, today we have completed our first monthly assessment. Inshallah, in the next we will discuss about the second monthly assessment and the second topics. So thank you so much. Stay safe and stay in your home. Thank you so much. Goodbye.